Hi, it's Jackie. With Reborn Babies are forever babies. And I wasn't planning on making a video today, but I did get tagged in Polly's Princess Loves Reborns tag, the Love Bug tag, and I was tagged by Mia. And so I had to come on here today because it would be just wrong to not participate in something so fun. And so I have little Luke here, and he's here to help me tell all of you that I have been watching. There's a few people out there that I've been watching and haven't been tagged yet. Not that I know of, anyway. One is I would love to tag Lauren from Roscocoon. I so enjoy her videos. It's something that I really look forward to. I enjoy her little Elphaba, and I enjoy her mermaids, and I really enjoy her toddlers and all of her outings, and I really look forward to seeing all of her videos. It's usually one of the first ones that I will click on if I see it in my stream. And not to be partial, but there's something about her that I absolutely love, and it is one of my favorite channels. So since I have your full attention, and Palooza's, I'd also like to share a little bit about myself today. I'll bet that none of you out there knew that I was a die-hard George Strait fan. I have been to see George Strait at least 5 times in concert. And there's no one out there that sings a love song quite like George. And I'll share a funny little story with you. Is the second year that I was with my husband on his birthday, I gave my husband, well, George Strait tickets. I know, it's so bad. And my husband thought I was doing a really good thing. Up until the point where George came up on stage and I leaned across the seat in front of me and I screamed, "I love you, George!" And so now, whenever George comes on the radio or on TV, my husband will scream out, "I love you, George!" Now, another person that I enjoy watching very much, that I don't think has been tagged yet, is Caroline Knight. I really enjoy all her outing videos, and I love her playroom, I love her babies, and I can just tell that she's the kind of person I would love to hang out with and have some fun. And so I tagged you, Caroline. You make sure you get a love bug video up, okay? And so, last of all, who I would love to tag in this video is Asha from Pickles and Tea. I love you, Asha. You and I both have the same love for the Oriental babies, and I can tell you and I both love the same outdoor activities and appreciate the sunrises and the running water, and you have a very kind spirit, and so I would like to also tag you. So I want to thank you all for watching, and remember, it's not a bad thing to catch the love bug. Is it, Palooza? I want to thank you all for watching. All right, everybody. Bye-bye.